Alright. Can't really see it here. I'm in the backyard. It's pretty dark out, but go ahead and flip the low beams on. As you can see, I don't think you'll have any issues seeing there. Cutoff's not too bad. It's a little high, but I mean, you may have to make some small adjustments on the car because I don't know where it's going to angle when it actually is installed. And then high beams. And off.